So you have this epic animation that you want to copy over to another After Effects project, but you don't know how to do it. Look no further, because I will show you how to easily do that step by step. First of all, go to the project window, select the composition you want to copy, then go up to the menu, click File, go down to Dependencies, and click Collect Files. Now choose 4 selected comps at the top to choose your specific composition, and then click Collect. Then choose a destination and click Save, and that will create a folder with your composition in it. Now open the After Effects project that you want to import it to, click Cmd I or Ctrl I on PC, go into the folder you just created and select your composition that is saved as an After Effects project file, and then click Open. A new folder will now be created in your project window, and in that folder you will find your imported composition, but you can also import layers from Adobe Illustrator into your project. And if you want to invest 2 minutes into learning that, you can just click the video at the end screen of this video. With that said, thanks for watching, keep learning, and have a great day!